God recommends a
red drink
today.
Darcy, this is Stacy Everson. I wanted to report another wormhole has been flagged by Astral Diagnostics. It's stable and practically in our backyard. And the radiation levels and gravimetric readings are grim. I'd recommend sending a probe, see if it heads anywhere. But I doubt anything would survive the trip.
Of specimens were remade.
Disappointing. Those who were remade were less than ideal. Those insects that have survived
are unworthy
and scattered to the darkest corners. The flaw must lie within them.
Earth
will have a proper
spectrum for my virus to grow.
More testing to refine. It must be done.
Thank you.
Joe Dan's pulling so much power to the system that in order to combat the constant power outages we've been experiencing in the Beta Quadrant, I had to install manual switches in Alpha. At least now there's a problem with the lights and doors. We can get them working again. It's above my pay grade.
Thank you. Why the hell is the radiation level so high in gamma around the X-22 storage? I went to get an Enviro suit and found there are none in inventory. Did Shodan recall them all? I went to see Sabo in storage, but he only has level 1 Enviro suits, which do nothing against radiation. I'm too close to my rad count this month, and detox patches make me feel sick to my stomach, so I'm out for the day.
immediately. Immediately.
Destroy it, my children. Actron does not provide calorie counts. Don't be a stranger. Please make your selection. Don't be a stranger. Please make your selection.
Bite.
Warning, maybe semi-addictive.
These gas grenades I found are doing work. I just tossed one in a pack of mutant freaks. Watch them hit the floor. Give me enough of these, and I'll crush them all. Second time my progress has been lost due to power loss. I'm heading to Alpha to throw the breaker again. That's if I can find the damn switch with all those robots remodeling the quadrant. When will we reconnect the system to Shodan again?
Cyborg conversion canceled. Standard station restoration procedures online.
You have saved us all some effort by destroying the greater part of Earth's civilization yourself. Please wait where you are, and a Cortex Reaver will arrive shortly to escort you to the celebration. I knew you would see my child.
So Dad has the laser online, locked onto a target and discharging it. We can't risk going to the research control room and firing it to expend the charge because we don't know where it's aiming. And if the AI's intentions are malicious, we could kill thousands of people.
You have saved us all some effort
by destroying the greater part of Earth's civilization
yourself. Please wait where you are, and a Cortex Reaver will arrive shortly to escort you to the celebration.
it's not just gamma. There are hazardous leaks appearing all over the station. Also, we're not getting any more Enviro suits. Garen and McLeod made some prototype Enviro packs that replace the regular suits. The packs work by generating some kind of field that protects the user life in the suit, I guess. I don't know all the details, but I heard they're making revisions to protect against several different hazards. I'll see if they'll make a few for us, then at the very least, we can address the leak in Gamma in the next 22 hours, okay?
production canceled.